morning, Carolyn.
I love your tie, that collar.
Nice going, Dad.
Ricky? Coming, Dad. Having everyone write out a job description, that way management can assess who's valuable
and who's expendable.
My parents are trying to take an active interest in me. Why can't they just have their own lives?
I'm so proud of you. You didn't screw up once.
Oh my God, it's a psycho next door.
Jane, what if he worships you?
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm not obsessing, I'm just curious.
Why does he dress like a Bible salesman?
Today I quit my job, and then I blackmailed my boss for almost $60,000 past the asparagus.
Your dad's actually kind of cute.
I think he and your mother have not slept together in a long time.
Shut up! You think you're the only one who's frustrated?
I'm not? Well then, come on, baby, I'm ready!
Welcome to America's weirdest home videos.
This is for your own good, boy. There are rules in life.
Yes, sir. Don't give up on me, Dad.
Smile, you're at Mr. Smiley's.
You are so busted.
I love shooting this gun.
Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it.
I rule.
If I had to leave tonight, would you come with me?
Yes.